I Okay, let's go. Rest is going to be calling, like, open the off anyway, or our control.
All the skaters line up for the benches for a movement check, please. All the skaters line up for a movement check.
Thank you.
I would ask that everyone please rise for the national anthem. We will announce the officiating crew and the teams after the anthem.
Number
8338 Zombie. That's a real zombie right there. She's had a good time already. I hate this. I'm sorry. And we're in the 96 time. My boy, see no evil. He started as a rep, and now he's creating havoc on the other side. Not striking it off. I believe I got everybody there from the Jack Lenners, except for the coaching staff, which is Vigilante and bench coach, Superman. Now we're going to jump over to the other team. And KST. And 99 team. Biggest 99 are the coach today. Helping out the beast I got to announce. Wearing the number 101 Devil Diva. Number 128, Megatron. 1950, Ryan. Wearing number 2, Ellen the German. Number 2006, Cinderella. And her home in the view today. Wearing 227, Wiki Lydia. It's the worst week of the fans I've ever seen. Wearing number 28, Vanessa Lott. AKA Nats, AKA Rumble Turner. She knows I love her. Wearing number 3, Kenny Snatcher. Number 729, Panda Kings. And making her lead debut, number 77, Leia Skatewalker. I think I got everybody again. As per usual, everybody, feel free to cheer as the skaters are out on the track, because the more you cheer, the more they skate. Let's get ready to rumble!
Thank you.
Back to your snap for January. words to the winner.
Thank you.
which may be slightly related birthday to our ego. Sir Pinsley over there, who's a costume and he's got a lot of words on the urge. Sir Pinsley over there is kind of a little bit lower than that, and I'm like, I don't know me. I have a team. Also, I'd like to thank Zombie Rock over there, who I ran off the top of our favorite state. And those of you that have a purchase or pick up in your tickets or your gift baskets, you can see the team right over here at the corner. Come up and down, right over there, to be able to find you. Okay, so if you come over and come to the baskets and buy tickets, there you go. Thank you. 6 and 6 and 22. Thank you. also play a skatewalker.
Thank you.
here, we're just about ready to get the second half underway. No, not paying attention. See, sort of one, three, we're going to meet here at. And see, we're set at 5 seconds to begin. And we have, that's not paying attention, sure, for the champion.
Yeah.
Yeah. in the order to turn it off to make sure that our skater is okay. And we're going to forget to check out our 50-50 raffle for our holiday season gift basket. And that's our Jingle Bells that she now has on her stage. And Lulu's doing her work over there, so make sure you swing by and check out the all about the turkey table as well. Over there. And Sir Hits-A-Lot and Mr. Hits are banding tables with you and you merch. Or check out Laura Kavanaugh, she saw the actual one of the for the fashion floor of the city. And over there we got Slim and Chris and Cody Reed, so much of your ease. Guaranteed to be in excess of 10,000 pesos. And we're going to run into that cover still on the way, shake off the pump of the groove actions. So we're going to go to the 16th of 106 as we look near the halfway mark of the second half. Thank you. for a major event. Now it's like 25 feet behind the actual head. Therefore, that is the new procedure assessed to the camera, and then it's on. And another skater you want to do is you can cover it off the floor. It's being tortured. Now, she can be starting from right here, right now. And
thank you.
Senator Brandon, and this is our mayor. All right, 20, 12 seconds back. let the sit in.
Thank you.